She represents the Arctic Figure Skating Club in Canton, Michigan. He, the Detroit Skating Club in Bloomfield Hills, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, Merrill Davis and Charlie White.
Merrill Davis and Charlie White, both part-time sophomores at the University of Michigan, former U.S. junior champions. First senior competition in 2007, they finished third, and then last year second behind Belbin and Augusto, who are not here because of injury. Davis and White, the leaders.
Skating two selections from Samson and Delilah. This is the best I've seen them perform this free dance this year. They've got the expression just right, totally to the music. Skating with a lot of confidence.
And with a big lead, able to be free and skate with that kind of confidence. Wow, I think you're right. They would have given Belbin and Augusto a run for their money had the champions, the five-time champions, been here Merrill Davis and Charlie White, standing ovation from most crowd here in Cleveland.
They totally went after that title. They didn't sit back and know they had a comfy cushion of 8 points coming in here. They attacked. It was dynamic, and I think they really were able to cast a spell over the audience with this performance. This is something, a memory they will never forget.
Big smiles and a look of satisfaction for Merrill Davis and Charlie White as they come to the boards. They didn't play it safe. They went right after it despite the big lead. And look to be on their way to the gold medal. We'll come back and validate it in just a moment.